We all need maps and directions when we're on the move, but the problem is knowing where you are right now. You have to find an address and type it into your phone. What a pain. Google Maps for mobile has solved this problem with a new beta feature called My Location. Instead of you telling Google your location, Google displays your location on the map with a click of a button, and it doesn't require GPS. All you have to do is click 0, and the map will indicate your approximate location. You'll see a flashing blue dot that pinpoints your location if your phone has working GPS. If you don't have GPS, or if it's not working, there will be a light blue circle around the dot showing your approximate location. Either way, My Location provides your starting point on the mobile map. Here's an example. Meet John. He just arrived in London for the first time and he's starving. John wants his first meal to be the London curry that he's heard so much about. He decides to use a mobile map to find his way, but first he needs to figure out his current location. He can see that he's at Tottenham Court Road, but that's all he knows. If he had to type that into his phone, he might faint from starvation. Thankfully, My Location makes John's life a little easier. All he has to do is click 0, and his location appears on the map with a blue dot and circle. Then, he can search for curry and find his way to a local restaurant serving the famous chicken tikka masala. So, how does it work? Each time you use your phone to make a call, send a text message, or view a website, the information goes through towers, which provide your phone with reception. A tower picks up your call and connects you to your Aunt Molly. The same thing happens when you fire up Google Maps for mobile. The tower gives you the reception you need to access map information. These towers also help Google display your location. Each tower has a unique footprint. When you access My Location, Google calculates an estimated location of your handset based on the unique footprint of nearby towers. It's not GPS, but it comes pretty close. The location accuracy may vary, and the service gets better the more you use it. You might ask, does Google know where I am? The answer is no. In order for you to receive a normal call, your phone needs to locate and connect to a nearby tower. Google uses the same location information from My Location. It tells Google where a handset is, but not who's using it, their phone number, or any other personal information. And, if you want, you can always disable the feature. My Location is not supported on all devices, and it's still in beta, so while we're always working to improve the feature, you might get an error message. If so, try again at another location nearby.